second down, and they must be careful at this point. Takes a knee, and that's going to be a safety. Is every win sweet, or are the close ones that much more satisfying than just blowing someone out for 60 minutes?
Well, the close ones are more satisfying because the tension is there longer. And the longer you're under tension, when it finally comes to fruition, you win, it just makes it that much more exciting, Jim.
For Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so.
I got that. Be more in me, yeah, that's my problem. Whoa, whoa. I rep my city, yep, yeah, I got them. What you heard? Be wildin'. You got me, I'm from the bottom. Oh, yeah. Talk like I'm mackin'. The projects love me, your boy was at me. I'm finna kill him, I'm finna kill him. I'm on 100, I done hit the ceiling. I'm thinking. So you won't drown in the midst of the flood, cause I'm giving you privacy. They watching me properly. I'll be switching it up like a gear on a bike. Play if you want, say what you want, hear what you like. But take what you need, cause it did in your life. Fake if you want, I'll be there on the flight. Life. Free my ghetto, cause we together. Real boy, cut strings, we don't need you.
This magnificent structure stands some 27 stories tall. The Mercedes-Benz Superdome here in the heart of good old New Orleans. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Breeze in shotgun formation. Looking across the middle. Gains about three.
Well, the only thing I can say about that play, it was better than an incompletion. The quarterback gets the completion, and they pick up a yard or two.
And Ingram's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Second down and seven. Looking at every option. Very nearly intercepted. This is third down. Breeze from the shotgun. Throw it to the outside, and they've got the hookup. They bring back out the offense to go for it. The Saints step up to the line, employing now their jumbo package. Mark Ingram carries the football. 31. Here we go. Ingram, solo back set. The Saints snap it at the 31. Stands in the pocket. He's got the catch. Picks up 8 here. After the catch, it's now 2nd down and 1. Getting set as fast as they can. What a first series. Touchdown.
Tight ends are becoming a bigger and bigger part in the passing offense in the NFL. It leads to a touchdown this time. Nice job by the big guy just getting in position to make the catch.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Takes off from the 5. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line. The Panthers at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation. And Matthews has got it, and a first. It's first down as they head to the line. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Winston's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Brandon Browner with the interception.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
The Saints from the 37. Darren Sproles takes the football. And he is brought down at the 39. The defense stops the clock. Back out there for action after that defensive timeout. After running it, it's 2nd down. For this play, they'll go with 2 tight ends. Breeze with the handoff. Lewis is there to make the tackle. Timeout called by the defensive unit. Third down on the way. Sproles has got it on the handoff. Defense calls a timeout. They're in punting formation. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. Well, the time has come for this offense to either come through in the clutch or face the possibility of walking out of here with the loss. This drive almost certainly will decide the game.
I thought you were going to say it's time to put up or shut up.
It is.
Yeah, it is. So, well, I believe they're going to put up. They got talent along the offensive line, a good quarterback, and maybe the best wide receiver in football.
And we're going to shut up and watch. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. And it's knocked down. That leads us to 2nd down. Winston's got no one behind him. Just a quarterback waiting for the snap. Easy catch there. No one near him. In stride, and he's home for the touchdown.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas. And even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. The Panthers now ready to kick the football down the field. Sproles is going to test the coverage this time. That return is good for about 27. Well, partner, it looks like it all comes down to this, and when this team finds itself in these kinds of situations, that man right there is almost always the one they turn to.
Yeah, they do, and rightly so. That's why they pay him money. That's why he's one of the star running backs in the NFL. So you don't go away from him in a situation like this. Give him that football and let him do his thing.
And you can feel the tension in the air. The Saints will take the snap from the 25. Great pass, great catch, great control. That's his first reception today. First down here after the completion. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Quarters formation here for the defense. Looking to go down the field here. Makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. The Saints are ready to kick it away. Steps up and fields it at the 2. A foot race to the end zone. The 10, and in for the touchdown.
You can never talk enough about special teams in the NFL. It truly is a third of the game. And when you get a kick return for a touchdown, that just gives you so much momentum. Look at the blocks. Look at the speed of the returner. Great job. Leads to a touchdown.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. Well, we saw it just moments ago. A touchdown at the end to win the game.
When you score late in the game and get a touchdown like that, boy, that just makes it double exciting. A lot of joy over there. Enjoy the big victory.
So for Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.